Warden.
Yay, Comic-Con!
Got invited back. Anyway, morning, we're in the car going to Comic-Con. Looking forward to it?
I'm very much looking forward to it.
We've got a bit of a different setup planned today. They wanted us to do a stage talk, but we think the...
I said no.
Yeah, Jake said no! For the audience participation, and the live battles went down a bit better, didn't we? So.
Yeah,
we're going to be doing lots of live action stuff on the floor, not on the stage.
Going to go pick up Michael Nelligan from his house.
Pagan Gamers, check out his channel, link in the description below.
And Toby's here, right turn down his road.
And Mike's here.
Hi!
Let's go into the venue.
Let's do this!
Yay, we're here! We got Ryan, we got James, we got Mike, we got Jake, and we got Becky. Looking forward to the show today, yeah?
Yeah, it's gonna be good.
Yeah?
I hope we get a lot of people. We're in a better place this year as well.
That's important.
Yeah, yeah.
But we are opposite to cosplay.
Right, I thought you had a bad back, so you can...
Yeah, bad back. I won't be doing too much today.
Yeah, I won't be doing too much. No comment.
We've got the right...
Do you know what Becky...
It's
like, it sounds like a dying whale. Set up. We look quite good, don't we?
Yeah, I think so. You're looking better than me, though.
car. I just bring the stall, but thank you. So yeah, the whole reason we're here is just kind of just promote us as a system, promote LARPing. LARPing's one of those things, it's good for everybody. I don't think many people really realise that. Like, we've got loads of families that come. We've got the Honey Buns, we've got Brian and James, they come on. So it's for kids, it's for older people, it's for everyone, isn't it?
It really
just helps people, I think.
Yeah, I mean, it's really helped me. You know, when I first started, as you might remember, I was quite overweight, yeah. And I was so shy I could barely talk to anyone. I've lost about maybe 2 stone, I think.
You haven't even been coming to us in very long, have you?
No, it's been under 2 years.
Yeah,
yeah,
it's good.
And it's also helped my confidence a lot. You know, like I remember on one of the weekend events, randomly I stood on the table and gave a speech thanking about 20 or more people, you know.
I think it's one of the things, like LARP helps everyone with confidence. Like I can remember the very first character I played, I'd talk maybe like one or two words across a weekender.
Yeah.
You were there, weren't you?
Of course I was there.
Yeah. I talk like two words and now you cannot shut me up.
Yeah.
Thanks.
I think people should at least try LARP, you know, to see whether or not they like it, you know what I mean?
It's always one of those subjects that people are like, oh, it's LARPing, it's a bit weird, but it's a hell of a lot of fun.
I mean, there's lots of people here who are dressed up and being like that, and loads of people do like Dungeons & Dragons, and it's almost the same thing. The difference is that you're actually outdoors. I'm going to be honest, when we're outside, most of the time I'm like, when we're not doing something, I'm there like, oh, this is so beautiful here. You know, when we're at the locations and that.
Especially being here as well, I feel like there's a lot of buzz around everything that's going on in this place, and if we can kind of drive up the hype around LARP and around us, I think it'll be really beneficial.
My name is Professor Snape, but then you already know that. Who doesn't know my name? And I want your homework. 2 feet of parchment on my desk, History of Dark Magic, or it'll be 50 points from your house. See me later.
Show your respect!
See Michael returning to his natural habitat. He comes running back with his tail between his legs, unable to find the lady to court. Michael is now attacking the camera, for he is scared and worried.